Katrina, I'm freaking out just a little bit right now because we're hanging out with this guy, just one of the many party animals you'll be able to catch at this weekend's Sabor Hispano event going on at Jungle Island. Here to tell us more, we have Dr. Jason Chatfield, and you brought a few of your friends.
We brought a few of our friends, and as we all know, this is the last day of Hispanic Heritage Month, so we're gonna bring it out with a bang, and so we thought we'd represent as much of Latin America as we can.
Okay.
Starting off with Rex, as you
all
mentioned.
Right.
I can tell he's making
me
a little bit uncomfortable, so we'll do him first, okay?
Let's talk about him and move him out.
I promise you, he wouldn't harm a fly, but he's great. This is Rex. He's one of our Cyclura lizards, and Cyclura can be found all over South America, Central America, even Cuba, the Bahamas, and even Southern Florida. Now, they're not native to Florida, but they've kind of taken refuge there. And you guys all see the green iguanas there. But this is Rex. He's a special character. He's fantastic. Just look how awesome he is.
Would you
describe him as awesome?
I would describe him as awesome.
I would too. He is fantastic.
I wouldn't want to get him mad.
Do you want to hold him?
No, okay, we'll go ahead and move him out.
We'll go ahead and move him out and bring on one of our cuter fellows.
You
can hold this one.
Yeah, this one I can hold.
All right.
This one's much cuter. Tell me about this little guy.
This is Smokey. He's our 9-month-old capuchin monkey.
Okay.
And he's a boy, obviously, and he's great. He was born there at Jungle Island. We had to take him out of the group because it's group dynamics, it wouldn't work. So we have him. He gets a bottle every 4 or 5 hours.
In
fact,
did you
I have
bring one
of course
him?
Just for you. No, I brought it for
oh,
you
oh.
to give to
oh,
him.
Oh, he likes the microphone.
Oh, that's fantastic. Look, so he's getting a little bottle. Oh yeah, it's a little
look
snack.
At that.
So look
How
at that.
Cute.
These guys are making their rounds all the time at Jungle Island. He loves people, so
that
so
is
he's fantastic.
Too cute.
And of course, from South America. I mean, we wouldn't bring an animal on.
How old is Smokey?
Smokey's about 9 months old.
9 months old. Okay.
9 months old.
Aww, so. He's very
you
cute.
You want to hold the bottle?
I'll hold the
of
bottle.
Of course, why not? Not often
now,
you see
I think
a capuchin
these
monkey.
Guys behind us are getting a little jealous because they keep making some noise
they
here.
They might be. Oh, we're going to come try to get the bottle there.
Oh.
But you can't talk about South America without talking about macaws. Macaws are native to South America, and they're just beautiful. And we can't really talk about Jungle Island without talking about birds. So this is just a small representation of what we have there. This is Jamaica and Kiwi. You guys can come down to Jungle Island and get your picture taken with all of these guys, and they're all over the place. It's up close and personal at Jungle Island. But let me go and take
so
Smokey away. We're gonna bring a few more animals
right.
out, maybe just one more.
Now, what is this?
This is what's known as a South American raccoon. She'll jump up here in just a minute.
Oh,
her
okay.
name is Luna. Come on, Luna, I'm gonna up here. I'll get you. Come here, Mama. Oh, you're okay. Oh, she wants a peanut. Look at that. She's really smart. Knows where my peanuts are. There goes the bird. We're having all kinds of fun here. There we go. This is Luna. She's what's known as a coatimundi, and she wants to go hang out somewhere else. But she's a South American raccoon, cousin to our raccoons here in North America. Maybe wants to go check out the food truck here, Cuban Cube, to get some food. What do you think about that?
Festival is complete without some good Hispanic Latin food.
Of course.
And you're going to have about 25
food trucks.
This one right here, Isla Canarias, right?
Yes, yes. Brought to you by Isla Canarias. And here, you want another grape? Here we go.
Do these guys eat Cuban food or Latin food?
I don't know. Probably. I mean, probably. If we gave her, I think Luna would probably eat whatever we gave her. All right. So she's looking for my grape. I got him right there. Right there, Luna. In the pocket. Oh, not that
she
pocket.
She is
very curious and very smart.
There, huh?
So there we go. So come check us out. One thing we haven't mentioned is our salsa contest.
Yeah, talk
We're
to
trying
me about
to
that.
Break the world record for salsa dancers all at once, the Guinness Book of World Records, and that's Saturday.
So the world's largest salsa group dancing.
Yes, that's exactly the correct way to say it. I just say a whole bunch of people doing a salsa, try to break the record. Okay.
Doing the salsa?
Of course.
Dr. Chatfield, don't
ask me to do it now. It's something like that. They're still teaching me.
You've got a good dance partner.
All right, there we go.
Right
Very
there.
Good.
Look at
how
that.
About
Look
that?
Look at that. All right.
All right.
Well, thank you guys so much for being here with us today. I'm going to come over here and just grab my paper so I can tell you more
Luna,
about this
it's in
event.
This pocket. It's crazy.
All right. Well, Sabor Hispano takes place this Saturday at Jungle Island. That's located at 1111 Parrot Jungle Trail. The fun activities start at 2 p.m. For more information, you can call 305-400-7000 or visit jungleisland.com/Sabor Hispano. This guy is just all over the place.
Well, that's what they are. They're all over the place. He's going to hide to eat his food. They're really rambunctious critters, but they wouldn't. They're just really neat animals. They have a couple neat things. But you notice the nose, rotate that nose 60 degrees every direction. You probably couldn't do that. I know I couldn't. So, want to get up here? Can you jump up here?
All right,
get up
thank
there.
Thank you
okay.
again so much, Trina. We're going to send it back inside to you.